All right, race fans, welcome on in. Well, we've done did it. We signed up in the brand new IR01 Track Racer. This is it, the brand new car to iRacing and only iRacing. This thing specifically designed for iRacing doesn't exist in the real world. I guess it could be, it's like a prototype. Will this video make it to YouTube? Well, we'll see about that. We're at Suzuki. We're going to be doing a 34-lap race in the brand new IR01. Matt Malone just got done qualifying. It didn't go well, but we didn't die. Did I say Suzuki? Yes. We're at Dan Suzuki track. We're at Suzuka. You should subscribe to Dan Suzuki on YouTube and Twitch. Let's get this party started, shall we? All right, guys, my mullet is sticking out the back of my helmet and it's free flowing in the wind. About to get this thing started. It's a rolling start here at Suzuka. And we're gonna do the best we can. We're gonna live long and prosper all the way to lap two. We'll get through lap one like, wow, that was great. Lap two, pile up dead. No. We're gonna do fine. We're just gonna keep it easy. I got my wet sponge underneath my throttle and my socks are not gonna, they're gonna stay dry, I tell you. Here we go.
Okay, mate, get ready.
They're going. Green flag and a racing, IR01. Nice and easy. Oh, they're wrecking. Safe. Riding the brake, good. Get through the S's. Woo. Safe. Don't get crazy. I think that was half the field. My socks are still dry. Comes the hairpin.
Well done, Matt. Good start.
On your right, clear right. Right side, clear right.
Good. He's got rear-ended, but... Did I mention this race was 34 laps? Dude, if you can do 34 laps here and finish, and you get like limited incident points, you're gonna get a lot of safety rating. But I don't think we should talk too soon. It's lap two. Whoa, buddy. Totally fine. Just had to test something there. I was just testing something. A little poo came out. It's all right. I was just testing something, you guys. Don't worry. Won't happen again. It was a successful test, if you were wondering, yes. my little windshield gets dirty at all. I can see a little, like, fog or something. That was a reflection. It's hard not to be like jerky with this thing. It's really twitchy.
Okay, Matt, hold your nerve. Just keep it smooth. No mistakes.
Okay, I was gonna get rear-ended. I spun out.
Gap two, Martin. Ahead is increasing. It's now 1.7.
This car is insane. I'd say push to try to catch these guys, but I'm just gonna keep it safe for a couple more laps, see what the car feels like. Bowels are definitely empty now.
Our fuel window opens. Get out your fucking racing line, you idiot.
Slow. I know I'm losing a lot of time there, but I don't want to spin. Hit that. Gotta spoon it. So delicate right there.
Gap two, Martin. Ahead is increasing. It's now 4.2.
That was a good exit. Two complete.
Gap
Gotta figure that out. I'm all over the place with these gears. More to the car, like it's there's information coming through the wheel and I'm starting to pick it up a little bit better. Actually use the information to my benefit. Every car has a language and it's delivered via the force feedback and it's up to you to translate it and implement it. Tires are definitely feeling better. Got much more bite. Percent of chat didn't think I'd make it this far. Spoke too soon. We're good. The hairpin still sucks. Pitting for new tires. It says I have to pit in 16 laps from now. Just cut the race in half, I guess. Fastest lap, even with a mess up. I got softies on. Behind me might be catching. No more lockups. Thank you. You just can't get it over to the left quick enough. I'm so laser focused. This is really fun, though. It's amazing how fast it is. This isn't a GT car, you can't just abuse curbs. Hey, I found Waldo. He's easy to spot. Bad lap. The car is like glue going into turn one. That is ridiculous. Gotta get it slowed down for the exit, you know? I didn't catch Waldo. Riding the edge. Riding the lightning, baby! Hello. 5.3 seconds. I can see him.
5.4 seconds. That was at 132.7.
Just gotta be real gentle there. It's like putting a sleeping child down into their crib. You just gotta be real gentle. No sudden movements. Just place them down in there gently. I speak from experience. Thank you. You don't spike the child. And go to bed. Gently now, gently. Pitting soon. Kind of want to split the race in half, which would be 17 laps, right? Try third again, but it was not a good attempt.
I haven't seen Matt concentrate this hard in a while.
Try not to die. Kiducci with the raid? Hey, thank you, man. Welcome, welcome. Citizen Sinatra, thank you. No, I'm concentrating. I don't want to die. Everybody bet crash, so makes me not want to crash. Hey, Tony. Maybe the slowest IR01 racer out here, but I'm having fun. Looks like I'm focusing a lot because the corners come up so quick that I always pay attention to the corners, but there's like no time in between corners to look at chat or anything. Oh, the two guys ahead of me are battling. Turning into my fastest lap.
Okay, Matt, the next car is Johnston.
Tire strategy, soft.
Fastest lap.
Good. too wide there. Two more laps and then we pit.
Martin in front is pitting.
All right, someone pitted already.
All right, Martin, come on, stay
focused. Yeah, this car is going to be involved in a World Championship Series in the future.
Lap times are pretty consistent.
We'll be giving away tens of thousands of dollars for the winners, I'm sure.
Car ahead is Costa.
Looked at my relative, not a good idea. No time to be looking at anything but the track. One more lap. Pitting this time in. Pitting. Careful. Everything is set.
Garcia. Box in 270 meters. We estimate 4
blowing a horn.
Remaining. Box in 5.
Cold tires on pit exit. 3. Yep. Thanks for the reminder for sure. Yep.
1. Box now.
We good? Dang it. Fueling up. Wow, it's fast. Holy shit, that's fast. Wow, that was extremely fast. And it's F1. They know what they're doing.
There's traffic approaching. Watch your mirrors.
Careful. Oh, we got other cars on the track. I thought I was in a time trial. Have these guys pitted yet? Fast as a draft. I'm scared. I thought it had more of a slipstream. Slingshot effect. God, dude. Accordion effect almost took all three of us out. Of course he was pitting. The both of us have pit, so this is an actual race at this point. This tire's a little fresher. Mine aren't gonna last longer, though. This guy pitted on lap one. That's three complete.
Hey, Gumpa Gumpa, hey, Gumpa Gumpa, hey. Let's go on Twitch, set on a G. Hey, Gumpa Gumpa, hey, Gumpa Gumpa, hey.
W-O-I-L-E.
Wowie Wowie. Sends 420. Thank you so much, man. You've been promoted. Right? 2 years for Sens. Appreciate it, dude. Merry Christmas. Regardless, we gotta stay ahead of this guy.
All right, Matt. The next car is Johnston.
Somebody else is in the pits. I can't believe how quick that pit stop was. After the race, I'm gonna go scalp that part of the track down to nothing. Get the grass out of there. Cut a piece of side out, basically. I just been in that one blade of grass that needed to be whacked.
Big, you'll be.
So afraid of people right behind me there. They're just gonna plow into me. Oh, the leader might lap us.
Hold your line. Clear left.
Bad luck, Matt. Come on, don't let him get away.
Yeah, it is what it is. This is fun, man. I'm glad we did this. Just got to keep it going here. The 12 laps or so. End goal is just to finish. Don't do anything to shoot yourself in the foot. Hey, Belkin. Oh, I'm sweating. Sweating it out, bro. Think sim racing is easy? I'm like an Olympian here. Special Olympics. Let's take a look at my tires on the next straightaway. The ones that I replaced. The ones that went through the first half of the race. Wow, in the 60s, 60% up front, 80% in the rear. That's surprising. That's a lot more than I thought. Lockups, yeah. 60% up front, 80% in the back. 85. Rears were actually pretty good. Ah. There's a certain flow you gotta have for these S's, and I just screwed it up. Got enough fuel for the race, that's good.
Malone.
Will we get lapped? That's the question. Big Mike, 9 months. Thank you, buddy. Position. Must have done something right this lap. Way up on my green. Getting smoother. Getting smoother, tires feel good. DuPont Racing, 25 months. Thank you, buddy. More positions at this point in the race, so we gotta push, man.
Bring it in. Johnston, the gap's now 6.4.
Push a little bit here. Put everything I've learned, put it all on the track. It's like in that F1 documentary where they start yelling at the drivers, like, you need to go faster. And they're like, okay, here we go. Come on, baby. Let's do this. Not the best lap there. He's saving fuel or something? I don't want to get lapped and I want to pass Mark. Can all those things happen? Can all those things be true at once?
Delta. Johnston in front is now 2.5.
Fucking idiot.
Hello. Oh man! I wanted to pass him legitimately. I was pushing hard, man. This was gonna be the lap, dude. I'm gonna come right out of here on the spoon. Just like that, have no momentum. No time to even blink, I know. All right, whatever, I'll try to catch the guy in front of me. Going slow. High on fuel, I got plenty of fuel.
Okay, Matt.
Touch that curve, I can't get on throttle. Someone's still trying to bet? Yeah, betting closes halfway through the race. Wouldn't be very fair now, would it? .7 seconds. We're getting down to it here. Oh. All right, well, I can never pass anyone legitimately, I guess. Bring this sucker home, huh? Don't want to throw anything away. Dude, if I got a freaking fifth place, that'd be amazing.
6.5
seconds.
Nice. Yeah. Keep the focus, though, or it's not over yet. Hit your marks. want to get lapped, remember? Gotta do my full 34 laps. Two more to go. Only have to do the hairpin one more time.
Bravo, Giacomo. Bravo, bravo. Strong grab.
White flag.
White flag, last lap.
Finish strong, eh?
Next lap. Good race, but the back back.
Question is, are 90% of chat gonna apologize for betting crash all? Nope. I bet win, yeah. I actually appreciate people that bet crash because it gives me the motivation to not crash. Although this race isn't over yet. We're good, guys. We did it. We did it. My first IR01 race at Suzuka, this first ever. And I finished the race in sixth place with sixth the number place. Six car.
Oh.
If you want something that taxes your mind and your brain, there, this will do it for you. Let's take a look at some replay. What's on the turkey timeline? Whoa, look at him go, folks. Oh, no. A blistering 30 frames a second. Iowa Racer gifting a bunch of subs. Thank you so much, dude. Oh, 5 gifted subs. Thank you, man. Welcome, guys. Make sure you thank Iowa Racer. Some of this replay footage is going to be lit. Turn it down a little, huh? Whoa, boy. Thank you, iRacer. Ooh, look at the tires. That's cool. You got all dirty. Oh, the cannon. He's dead. D, I avoided... Oh, my gosh. 34 times coming out of the hairpin, and I avoided screwing it up. That's amazing. Guy's trying to enter the track. Unfortunately, he's unable to. Whoa, buddy! Get it going. Wow, how did he save that? Yeah, new brand new car. It doesn't have the new damage mod. I don't understand. Oh yeah, Braden. Yeah, that was pretty late. What lap is this? Lap 11. This thing scream, huh? Oof. How are people saving it there? It's amazing. Does he save it too? Nah, he's not lucky. Ran out of talent. Whoa, buddy. Oh, this guy's screwed. Just barreling into it. Oh, this could be it. Wait. Ooh, close racing there. Position three. Oh, these are these guys. These are the guys racing for third, I guess, or second. Oh my gosh, they're insane. Oh, he's a back marker? Yeah, it looks like it. You're Pow? Oh, okay. Insane, dude. Oh yeah, he's definitely a back marker. What lap did that one happen on? Maybe we'll see it. It'll pop up. Turns it. Oof. 29 or 30. Here it is right there. Yep, this is Mark. This is my buddy Mark. Here's what happened. The other guy was trying to get going. Tries to avoid it, but when you're going that fast, you can't, there's nothing you can do. You can't just adjust your line when you're going 170 miles an hour. What happened to Matthew here? Yeah. I thought this was going to happen to me about 14 times, but I was able to stay off that curb for the most part. Yeah, see, he lost it twice. That's what did him in. Oh, dang, then I come screaming by. Dude, everything happens so fast in this car. It's ridiculous, dude. That's how fast, dude. That's insane. Never lift, baby. All right, let's take a look at the results. All right, Matt Malone. Sixth car, sixth place, all that good stuff. I gained 43 I rating. Pow, with the sub, Prime Gaming. Thank you, man. Good racing out there. You got third. Good job, Pow. Pow. Are you saying Pow? Pow. Remember that movie? I'm sure you do. And I get 0.33 safety rating. Wow, I'm super safe out there, guys. You know, it's really crazy. Hey, if you liked this IR01 race and you want to see more, well, let me know in the comments down below. Click on these videos that you see here for more content. And make sure you subscribe. Right now, I have one of these races slated for every week. Thank you.